Every array you create inherits from the System.Array base class, and the System.Array class provides a large number of methods and properties you can work with. In this section, we'll learn to use some of those methods for sorting and searching for items in an array. Sorting arrays is an important topic, and we'll cover it at various places throughout the course as we need it. Let's get started seeing how you can manipulate arrays using methods and properties of the System.Array class.